Which camera? This camera?
That one.
Hello! Hi! Welcome. This is Coaching Under Glass with Meantime Chorus. I would like to introduce Babs' 2022 silver medaling quartet, Trailblazers. also the MD of Central Standard and Vocal Standard Choruses and an absolute king of vocal pedagogy, Mr. Rob Mance, who's joining us today. He'll come on camera in a little bit. We've had Rob with us this week to help coach Meantime on the set that we're taking to International, and it's always an absolute pleasure to have him here. Speaking of International, we'd really value your help to get us there. So if you've got any spare change, please do consider donating to Meantime by scanning the QR code, which is somewhere at the bottom of the screen. I think it's here, but I'm probably pointing at the wrong space. There will be time for some questions, maybe in the middle, probably at the end. So please do feel free to comment, we'll take a note, whether you're watching on Facebook and YouTube. That's right, we're streaming both, baby. And without any further ado, here is Trailblazers and Rob Mance.
I was really self-indulgent for wooing myself.
Oh!
Yeah!
Awesome! Dudes, how's it going?
Awesome.
So, it's been... When was the last time that we saw each other? It's...
In person this time last year.
Yeah. And we've done...
About three in November.
Maybe like three Zooms since that time. Awesome sauce.
Yeah.
And since last year, you went to the Babs convention in May, April? It was early last
May,
year, right?
Yeah, May.
And and then came second,
yeah.
And then got an automatic qualifier to International this summer and going to VHS International for the first time, so congratulations, that's exciting. I'm assuming we're probably going to want to be preparing for that?
Yes.
Yes, excellent. So any specific goals for our time here together today?
We have a song which is relatively new to us, that is maybe still a bit in malleable kind of shape.
Yeah.
Oh, very malleable.
Very malleable. Okay, cool.
We probably picked up a couple of months ago.
Okay.
So you've heard a lot of our songs before, but this is our newest song, and it's one that we will be taking to
international. So do you know what your quarterfinal set is?
Yes, we do. We're going to be doing Found You Baby and Losing My Mind. Those are the two. Yeah.
And what's the second?
Losing My Mind.
Familiar.
Yay, very cool. Very, very cool. So great. So working a new song, and any specific goals with that song or in general for the quartet?
I mean, we've been working hard on trying to sort of inject some musicality into it and some dynamics and things like that. And we don't know how far we've gone with it. I mean, what we will sing for you now will inevitably be not what we've got written on paper, because there's so many nuances. But it's trying to make the most out of what we've put in there.
You can make out, you can do with it dynamically, hopefully in an authentic way.
Very cool.
We'll make sure we. So we want to have that, a lot of that contrast, but also make it authentic.
Yeah, I also think it's a good choice for us. It feels very us.
Yeah.
I think it's choppier than we're used to in terms of just, there's a lot of notes.
There's a lot of notes,
I personally find myself doing a bit of that, but doing a bit of the choppiness. And it's in a strange place in my voice as well, so it'd be really interesting.
Okay, cool.
I love the song.
Yeah. And did you want to hit both songs tonight? Did you want to do more than both songs? Did you want to do one song?
I feel like Found You Baby might be worth spending the most time on, because you've not coached us on it before.
Yeah,
it's the one that was very. It's because it's so new to us.
Yeah,
it's one you haven't really worked on.
Right.
That's the way.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like new as in like we're going to be looking at the scores. Do you know what I mean?
Sure. Very cool, very cool. Any other thoughts before we jump in?
I think so.
Cool, okay. Just to start out, would you be up for singing your whole quarter set? Like just to kind of gauge where we are?
Should we start with...
It's going to be uppy, right? I think.
Yeah. Also, should we not do the...
Alternative tag,
lose my mind for now.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can't remember it very well. Sorry.
Okay. What should we do first? Yeah.
Yeah.
We were intending to have a rehearsal earlier this week to solidify it, but Ali and I have both been ill, and you can tell that I'm still sad.
Yeah.
Quite ill, and I have not been able to do anything this week until now. So that is why I'm shamefully holding this by myself.
Almost a shot there.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say is the one and only.
Talking baby,
fill me with joy. New way of love, it is all that I crave. All that I crave, sweet turtle dove, in heaven how can I behave? Crave, sweet kiss, what a kiss full of bliss, can't resist somehow. He's telling me love, tells lies, but it's wise, naughty eyes, mesmerize, I vow. And how,
I don't need baby, I just have to let you.
What they see, it's so awfully nice to be on solid ground. He is charming, I confess, more than you, but I digress. Tell me, darling, can you guess what I just what I found?
I found a new baby.
I found a new baby.
I
just found a new boy.
That sweet talking,
that sweet talking baby.
See, that boy has filled me with joy.
His brand new way of loving is everything that I might crave.
He's hot
just like an oven. How can I behave? You found a new baby.
So baby, why can't I be a baby? You found a new baby.
So wave bye bye to me.
I'm saying we're through.
Found a new baby on cue.
You
found a new baby. Bye-bye to me.
I found a new baby.
Found a new boy, just had to fall. I found a new baby, and baby, that's all. That's all. A new baby, new baby. I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall. A new baby, and baby, that's all.
Let's hear the other one.
Oh. The sun comes up. I think about you. The coffee cup. I think about you.
I want you so, it's like I'm losing my mind, The morning air, I think about, I talk to friends, I think about you, and do they know, it's like I'm losing my mind, Sometimes I stand in the middle of the floor, not going left, not going right. I dim the lights, I think the lights, spend nights to think about you.
You said you just being kind.
My mind.
Great job. Okay, so we want to dive in on baby first. Very cool, very cool. Why don't we just start that again? Yeah, from the beginning.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say is the one and only thing I'll say.
Nice job, nice job. Mr. Alley, would you like to sing the intro for us?
Sing it.
Yes, please.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Nice job, nice job. One more time.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Nice. Good. So, yeah, we'll probably kind of dive back and forth between kind of some technical things and some more performancey things. You're okay with me adjusting things?
Okay,
so 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 just follow the suggestion of my finger. So we're just going to bring the head a little bit more back and up. It's been a minute since we've done this. Here we go. Let's have you start that one more time.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Yeah.
That's very remarkable.
Yeah, so pretty significant difference already, especially in the level of beefcake on the low end, but beefcake being a very technical term. Yeah, so good. Why don't we try that one more time?
Yeah.
So there's just a little tendency for the head to come forward and for the torso to go back. And so the instrument's bending out of alignment kind of from two directions almost.
I have when I perform, I end up doing that.
Yes, yeah.
When I'm trying to actually sing it, I'm more like in where I'm supposed to be, and I then try and add performance. So
right.
It shifts out.
Right. So, so if you were to, say, just speak these lyrics to me, as if you were delivering a monologue on stage, what would that look like?
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now, before I wave bye-bye,
Just one thing I'll say.
Sorry, that was extremely dramatic.
Yeah.
That was like William Shatner showed up. It was amazing. Cool. So, yeah, just speak that one more time, as if you're delivering a monologue on stage.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now, before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Great. And if you, just for kicks and giggles, if you met this person on the street and you were going to say this to them, what would that look like?
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now, before I wave bye-bye, here's one thing I'll say.
Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Yeah,
just
love
one
it.
Thing I'll say. Yeah.
Yeah. One more time, same thing. Just experiment with it.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now, before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Okay, so I noticed that as you're speaking it, there's a lot less of a tendency to go, saw you with that other guy.
Yeah.
Right, and so as much as we sometimes think that, you know, kind of jutting our head forward is emotional or being in the song, We don't actually really do that when we naturally communicate, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, so just speak it one more time and kind of pay attention to what your whole body is doing as you say that.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now, before I wave bye-bye, here, just one thing I'll say.
Excellent. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Yeah. And furthermore, if our head is forward, like, this is probably, I'm so sorry, right? And you're probably not feeling that emotion right now when you're singing the song, right?
No.
Yeah, excellent. Okay, I love it. So let's bring some of that into the sung version. Here, I'll just kind of help out one more time here. Here we go, start again.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now, before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Yeah.
Blows my ears off. Some of that.
What's that?
Blows my ears off.
So right. There's a whole bunch more ring and ping in there, isn't there? Yeah. That's and a lot more substantial tone. Yeah, absolutely. With me or without me?
With you, just like.
Okay. Yep. So there are two things that are tending to go on. Is that the head is wanting to move that way, while the torso is wanting to move that way. Yeah. So we're gonna leave. So that's why I'm kind of anchoring my palm here, kind of toward the top of your spine. There we go. Here we go. And just soften the neck as much as possible. Remember, tension anywhere in the body means tension in the voice.
Yeah.
Here we go. Start again.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now, before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Yeah, very, very cool. Yeah, so... and it's important to remember, like, if we're delivering a post at any moment, that doesn't mean that we are ever a post, right?
Yeah.
So that we keep the body really chill and continue to tell the story, even although we have one note. Yeah.
The last time you told me to look about my knees, I think I used to lock them quite a lot.
Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. Cool. Love it. Do you want to try that by yourself?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now, before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Nice. So I'm going to rely on other quartet members because I was standing to the side of Allie that time, so... it sounded like we maintained a lot of that, yes?
Yeah,
that was fantastic.
Good alignment.
Oh, cool. Look at
good
that.
Alignment.
Very nice.
Very nice.
awesome sauce. Good. So, let's have you speak it one more time for us.
Okay. Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now, before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Okay, great. And once again, let's have the version where you pretend to meet this person on the street.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now, before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Very cool. Love it. Syllables you're inflecting and by how much when you speak it.
Okay.
Cool. One more time.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now, before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Cool. Let's have you sing it again.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now, before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
So, I think the one difference I'm noticing is when you're speaking it, we're not quite smacking the first word as much as when we're singing it. So we're getting kind of a saw you with that other guy, as opposed to a saw you with that other guy, right? So the sentence is, or the phrase is driving toward that other guy.
Yeah,
exactly. Okay. Here we go. Give it one more go.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
So let's leave you on character duty, and I'll be on deck duty, and together we're going to be amazing. Yay. Good, good, good. So, how's our pitch doing, by the way?
Great.
We're doing good? Good. Here we
go. Saw you with that other guy just the other day.
Yeah, I think let's make other guy more important than saw.
Yeah. I'll stand more next
to that. I mean...
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Man, so many overtones in that
so
sound.
Substantial.
Yeah, right? Let's throw Simon in here and...
if my ears can take it.
We'll see what the mics can handle here, right? Here we go, together.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Nice job mastering that, Simon. Let's have you do that one more time. See?
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Let's just do a momentarily, we might do a little momentary sectional with each one of you, so yep. Why don't we do a little bass sectional here for a second? I've been admiring your octopus, by the way.
Thank you. It's a chef.
It's a chef octopus! With a bow! Okay. Good.
I'd love to get that as a ringtone.
Yeah. That's really cute. Okay. I love it. Okay. Mr. Bassman, let's take a listen.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll, here's the one and only thing I'll say.
Let's go for saw you. So those are your first two words there. Yeah, just in kind of almost slow motion, sing saw you. Try that.
Saw you.
And now, so the sounds that are between the two vowels, see if we can maintain that at the same intensity of sound as the vowels around it. So. Saw you. Yeah.
Saw you.
That's it. Yeah. Saw you just. Let's do that.
Saw you with.
Oh. With, sorry.
Yeah. With? Is it with?
Yeah.
Oh.
Saw you with. Yeah.
Never rely on me for words. Here we go. And.
Saw you with.
Same thing on the you. So you with. So really, again, maintaining intensity of sound.
So you with.
Yeah, good, good, good. Let's go on. Saw you with that.
Saw you with that.
Good. So let's get picky just because, again, this is a good quartet we're working with here. So Saw You With That is just kind of poking out just a little bit. Yeah.
Saw You With
talking about aligning just and the, like really aligning the consonant there and really lengthening the vowel just as long as you can. Go at just the other.
Just the other, the day.
Sorry.
Just the other day. That's it.
Just the other day.
Third of the vowel of just more important. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Just the
pretty good, try it one more time.
Just the
Yeah, that's the idea. If you want to think about it another way, put like a micro crescendo at the very end of the vowel of ja. And
just the
The same, go for it.
Just the other day. Just the other day.
So, again, being really picky, there's just a little spike in volume at the beginning of there and day. Mm-hmm. See if you can smooth that out even more.
Just the other day.
I love smart basses.
Yes.
Okay, very, very good. Let's do that much up to regular speed. Cool.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day.
Yeah, that level of connection. Yeah. That's huge. Let's go on. Now before?
Now, slowly.
Yeah.
Now before.
Okay, so you've probably heard me say this before. Spoiler alert, there's a grand total of zero diphthongs that involve the jaw. Mm-hmm. So now be. Here we go.
Now be.
Yes!
Now be.
I just momentarily realized that maybe not everybody gets as excited as I do about diphthongs. I'm like celebrating and looking around the room, and everybody else is like, awkward. Okay, good. Here we go. So now be, here we go, and
now before.
Yeah. So Josh still wants to get involved a little bit, and
now before.
So now be just like really, really tongue and lips, and that's it. Yeah.
Now before.
Good, and now put that micro crescendo on the end of the diphthong, and
now before I wave bye-bye.
Yes.
Just one thing I'll, he is the one and only thing I'll say.
Yes. Okay, let's have you do the whole intro up to speed now.
Yeah.
Again, with that level of connection through sounds. Nice job.
That's right.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye. Just one thing I'll, here's the one and only thing I'll say.
Nice job. Let's throw team lead back in.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye.
Nice. Okay, I love where this is going. This is awesome. Yay. Okay, so let's look for moments where we might have just a little bit of tapering of sounds, maybe more of the taper than we're getting from team lead. And team lead, let's look for, I don't know why I'm doing this, but anyway. Yeah, it feels like the right thing to do.
Yeah.
So just look for a couple places where we're just getting a couple of tucked vowels, if you will. So the vowels are becoming a little less conversational. And there's a little vowel mismatch between you and Simon on those.
Okay.
Yeah, just a little affectation to the vowels.
Okay.
Here we go. One more time. That was really good.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say. Here's the one and only thing I'll say.
Nice. Love it, love it. I think you started vibrating the lamp fixture on one of those notes. That was fun. Cool. Any questions so far, guys?
Not yet.
Love it.
I'm trying to work out when I did a lot of work trying to put it back and mostly I've done the performing stuff, I guess.
Yeah.
Bit bad habit. I'm also trying to put it back again.
Yeah.
But how do I put it in a way that I go, okay, how do I then keep it not tense? Then, if that makes sense.
Right. Yeah.
Because naturally it's quite far. It's further back than probably you think it is.
Yeah. So I think anytime that you start using muscles in ways they're not used to being used, they might kind of freak out in the short term. Just keep doing it.
Yeah.
And that will kind of chill out in time.
Yeah.
And then also, as much of this as you can bring into your daily life, the easier it will be in your singing, right? Yeah. So,
Doesn't feel too unfamiliar, because I remember. Because I used to be more like that.
Right. And also, I would say that the spoken version of you is, you know, closer to the theoretical ideal alignment.
Yeah.
And so I think there's already part of us that is, you know, living there at times. So it might not be as much of a leap as we think.
Yeah.
It's just, again, reminding ourselves not to get into the, like, I'm an emotional singer, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Well, I mean, we all are. I mean, and I catch myself conducting, like, okay, we're, you know, and suddenly I find myself doing that, you know. So it's just something that we need to be on the lookout for. Yeah. Any other questions about anything so far? Should we do a little baritone sectional?
Oh, yeah.
Apologies in advance.
Sound great?
No. That's not true. All right.
Is there like a baritone part warning on the screen now, or maybe alert?
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing here's the one and only thing I'll say.
Nice job, yay. Yeah, so again, I know we've been under the weather a little bit lately. The voice sounds great, and again, for all of you, the alignment and the freedom of the neck muscle noticeably, you know, moving in a more efficient direction. So, you're okay with doing a little check-in? Yeah, excellent. Who's on your socks?
That's me.
That is you.
Of course.
Amazing. Okay. Very cool. I don't know if we
Who else would it be?
I don't know if we have a close-up of your socks for the...
Well, I'll put it on
the
sensor
right here. Oh, okay. Right. So remember we want long back of neck, right? That's going to be critical for how resonant we are. But we only want long back of neck to the point where we're still looking at the horizon. So I think right now we have long back of neck, but just looking down ever so slightly.
Yep.
And now just soften the neck. Yeah, so we can move our head that way, we can move our head that way. It's this direction that I think is pretty tight at the moment. Yeah.
Oh, the Alex Sanctuary.
What's that?
Shots.
You know.
Are you being nice to the tenor again? Here we go. Let's have you start that. That feels good.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll... Here's the one and only thing I'll say.
Nice.
That final note is like huge.
Right.
It's way bigger than before.
Yeah, the whole thing sounded quite noticeably different. Yeah. Yeah.
Cool.
You want to try it one more time?
Yes, please.
Yes. So I think part of it for you is going to be, yes, finding the alignment, but then also finding the release in the neck muscles. So we just want to hold the head up. We don't want to hold the head in place. Anything more than just supporting the head is going to be attention that goes to the voice. Here we go. Start that one more time.
Saw you with that other guy.
One more time. Let's just try that one more time. Yep. And just soften. Yeah. There we go.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll... Here's the one and only thing I'll say.
Nice. Yeah.
Tell.
That's why it's interesting, though, right? Because it was so noticeable. It was just like,
yeah. So again, if you've ever heard your voice recorded before, and you're like, wow, that doesn't sound anything like me, and then everybody else in the room's like, no, that sounds exactly like you, and right. So we don't hear our own voices very well. Sometimes there can be a huge change out here, and you're hearing, you know, either a tiny change on the inside or no change at all. But listen back to the recording from this. I think that you'll hear the change pretty quickly there. So.
One thing that did feel different, and I don't know whether it's just because I'm sinusy at the moment, is it sounded to me more nasal. That felt like a bit more so. I don't know if that at all came across or whether that's just me.
Cool.
Penultal. Sweet.
Okay. Yeah. So none of us in the room got that impression. Okay.
Right. Kind of think it was like
yeah,
fuller,
it was deeper.
Yeah.
Flatter.
He said fuller and deeper. Yeah. Oh, you got that? Okay. Good. Yeah. So let's have you try that by yourself.
Yeah.
And actually, before we do that, I don't know if I've given you any kind of physical things to try with alignment before.
Probably. Most recently, it's been mostly tongue stuff.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Which I've been trying to work on a bit, but
well,
I'm not
that's,
sure how
that's
successful that's been. But.
Well, quite successful because, again, like I'm always just going from macro to micro, right? So what is the thing that's the biggest like bang for our buck item, right? And if we're not talking about tongue first, that means we've been doing good work in that area. So, yeah, nice work. So what I'm going to have you do is I'm going to have you put pinkies in front of ears, cool, and then fingers and thumbs are going to spread back on the neck like this, so that if we turtle, again, that's my verb to turtle, right, we're going to feel that, or if we reach for a note, or if we tuck for a note, we're going to feel that, yas?
Yep.
Yep. So this is going to help us maintain the alignment, but now what I'm going to have you do, because again, like our head moves on three planes, right? We can go left to right like that. We can nod yes, right? So yes, no. And then the third one is kind of ear to shoulder direction. Yeah. So what I'm going to have you do is put pinkies in front of ears and fingers going flat back on the neck. And what I'm going to have you do is, as you're singing, I'm going to have you push your head side to side with your hands. So in this case, it's not the neck that's moving your head side to side. The neck is soft enough that your hands can push your head side to side, which is a whole nother level of release. Yes? So under the theory that if we can freely move something, we know there's an absence of tension.
Yeah.
So if we're feeling tense somewhere, try moving it to the point where we can freely move it. So I'll have you do that this time. So this is your choreography. You got the choreography plan down?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Excellent. Here we go. Let's see if you sing it that way.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day.
Good. Let's just try that one more time. So we started with rather fluid movement that then lurched to a stop on guy. Yeah. Which is informative, right? Yeah. So just try to keep that fluid motion going side to side as you're singing.
Saw you with that other guy.
One more time. Let's see if you can make the S without engaging neck muscles there.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll, here's the one and only thing I'll say. I, just one thing I'll, here's the one and only thing I'll say.
So it's not every day that I ask two people in the same quartet to do the same choreography, but it happened here, and man, it looks cute together. That's really totes adorbs. I love it. Very, very good. Yeah. James, that felt like some of the freest sounds we've heard from you yet as well. Nice job. Nice job. So just maybe up the degree of sensitivity to which pitch we're attaching to which consonant. So there are, I think, are a couple places where we're putting consonants pitch on the previous note. So yeah, let's kind of survey for those. And we may not have been super paying attention to that up until now, but I think we're at the point where let's start noticing that. Here we go again. That was great.
Saw you with that other guy.
So there's the first one.
Guy.
One other. Is that the note you were on? Other guy. So the g pitch is on the previous chord. Yeah. So try it again.
Saw you with that other guy.
Closer. Do one more time.
I'm gonna shot that to be fair. So.
Saw you with that other guy.
One more time. We're getting closer to it.
Saw you with that other guy. Just the other day.
And then other today.
Other day.
Yeah, so really getting on the D and the A on the same pitch. Here we go, one more time.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day.
Better, keep going in that direction.
Now before I wave bye-bye.
Good job, yes.
Just one thing I'll, here's the one and only thing I'll say.
So James, the wave by the previous time, the buh definitely scooped into that note. That time that was cleanly on it. Nice job with that. Yeah. Cool. Let's shall we try all four together on the intro?
Interesting.
Yeah, but we can try it once with helper tools, and we'll try it once with au naturel.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll say.
Let's try it again, this time just au naturel, maintaining as much of that as possible.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Now before I wave bye-bye, just one thing I'll
so far.
That was nice.
Yeah.
It was a lot freer, I felt like.
Yes. Yeah.
I think I realised when I, obviously the whole performance thing moving your head forward, I always remember by the time I get through half the song, I'm like, oh, this is quite a tough song to sing.
Yeah.
Because I realised I'm spending more of my here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's going to put a lot of pressure on the voice. Right, and the voice will fatigue faster that way, a lot faster that way.
Yeah.
So, yeah, this will probably feel, and by probably I mean most definitely, feel a lot healthier and stamina will increase because of it. Yeah. Any other comments, questions so far?
I don't think so. I think this is the hardest bit of the song for me, is this, because it's so jumpy. But I think just loosening this up is just
going to help. Oh my
god. I know my neck is like really stiff, and I'm very well aware when I'm working, I'm like, oh, this is not good for me. So I should have something about it, but I will now because I just have made a huge difference. So
yes, and it's on tape.
Yes, exactly. So,
Any other comments, questions so far, guys?
I guess it just feels it's easier to then sing through consonants and stuff like that.
Yeah.
So all the other stuff.
Yeah.
Even the minor stuff then sort of comes together naturally.
Absolutely, absolutely. Yeah. Love it. Okay, let's flip to the end. So let's start putting this together from the end forward.
Where from?
Let's go all the way to the end, so let's go right to Simon's Post. But that's all. So, actually, why don't we try all four of us to start?
Yeah.
Here we go. That's all.
That's all.
That's all.
I would say, Simon, don't really worry about growing that note at all. You can just come in, like, and then these guys, by the very nature of their parts ascending, that's going to give us a lot of growth right there. Let's take you and Mr. Ali. Ali, I would say, show us like pretty much all of your cards on the penultimate. Don't worry about growing the last chord. Like there's no musical tension to exploit there. Yeah. So also, what are we saying here at the end? We're saying
that's all. That's it.
I'm not saying that. This is the end of the song.
Oh no, I wasn't meaning literally what are we saying. I mean, what is the message here?
Oh yeah, that's all. Yeah.
Deuces, I'm out of here, right? Yeah, and so if we're saying that's all, Let's you know, get on with it. Okay. So it's not that all.
Yeah.
That's all. Right, so this is going to have some direction and drive toward the end here a little bit. So, that's all. That's all. If we are going to take a breath there, let that breath have motion to it. Yeah. So, that's all. That's all. That's all. Yeah, okay. Something like that. Okay. Cool. Here we go. Let's try a lead bass together.
And that's all.
That's all.
That's all.
Okay, so I would really stretch the elastic there on the penultimate.
Okay.
So I don't know if we're at like even like half your volume on the penultimate chord.
I can't really give more than that today, unfortunately.
Oh, okay.
I'm not well.
Okay.
I can give louder than that.
Yes. Yes, I've heard you before.
Louder.
Yes, yes. yeah, let's try that one more time.
And that's all.
That's all.
Don't pop it, but you know, you can be instantly present.
That's good for a quartet.
I was going to say the same thing.
Yeah.
I don't know which one of us to be scared for. Cool, let's try three parts together.
That's you, Ed.
Oh, sorry.
Present. And that's all.
That's all.
That's all with Simon, and can you hold your first two notes on the TH?
Okay.
That's all.
Yeah.
Tickles my tongue too much. I can't.
You're welcome. Yeah. Yeah, so at the moment we get a chord by the time we get to the vowel, we don't have a chord on the TH.
Okay.
And again, we're at a level where for this quartet that matters.
Yeah.
Here we go, so one more time, freeze the TH.
That's all.
Yeah, good. So every single time, make sure that we're getting the chord right on the consonant there. Nice job. Let's do a bass tenor on the end there.
That's all.
Yeah.
You know what happened? Did I overshoot or undershoot?
Oh, we were just a little fluid there for a moment, but don't worry about that. What I was most rejoicing about was just the neck is already softer, so keep going in that direction. That sounded really, really good. Let's have all four together. Boom.
And that's all.
That's all.
So let's do a that's all. Here we go.
And that's all.
Good. Here we go. Go for it.
And that's all.
To the tenor post We're just going to keep backing up here.
Cool.
Yes.
Sounds good.
Sure. Why not? Let's hear all four together.
That's all.
Let's hear a tenor bass on the tenor post here.
That's all.
I fell to you, baby. Well, I just had to fall to you, baby. And baby, that's all.
I think Simon on the. I found a new hand. I just had to fall. Like, really get down on that one, yeah. That one's just sitting a little on the high side.
Yeah.
Yep, 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 yep. Here we go. One more time.
That's all.
I found a new baby and I just had to fall. A new baby and baby. And that's all.
Yeah. Much better. You can maybe even sit on that fall ever so slightly more. Yep, 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 yep. Good. Yeah. One more. Yeah, one more time.
That's all.
I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall. A new baby. And baby. That's all.
Good, 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 good. So on the I found a new baby, I think on the B, just make the lips a little softer on the B. Because there's just a little pitch, pitch distortion that's happening on the butt, and I think just softening the lips is going to help that out. Here we go.
That's all.
I found a new baby, and I just had to fall. New baby, and baby, and that's all.
Give the man a star. Nice job. Yeah, very, very cool. Let's do tenor baritone.
That's all.
I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall. A new baby and baby.
Yeah. So you have a fifth there.
Yeah.
So kind of, just funky and well, not like super funky, but a little funky inversion where. It's funky because you have the root of the chord, you have the fifth of the chord, and so our traditional two strongest voices are on the seventh and on the third. So we just need to be careful with how we balance that. But we definitely want to lock that fifth in there. Here we go. One more time.
That's all.
I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall. A new baby and baby.
Yep. And
up here when I should
be.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
Sorry, once again.
No,
that's
okay.
That's all. I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall. A new baby. And baby.
There it is. So just cue in on that one because you two are uber important on that last chord there. Nice. Yep. Let's, can you give us your pickup and let's your bass baritone go on? Because you have a couple of important intervals to lock in here, bass baritone.
I found a new baby.
So there's a fifth.
Do you want me to give the all as well?
What? What did I miss?
I should probably give the all as well.
That's
it. I'll give you the little bit of all as well.
You did that so well, I didn't even notice you did that.
Again, I'll work hard.
Let's give them more than just the one. Let's up it to two.
I'll give them more than a pre-thong.
A pre-thong?
On set, yeah.
I like that.
That's a mean timerism, isn't it? Yeah.
Sort of.
A thumb dip.
A thumb dip.
Yeah. Cool. None of the silly answers. Let's see.
And that's all.
I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall.
Yeah.
So listen for that tritone right there. But nice job nailing the fifth.
That's all.
I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall. A new baby. And baby.
Just baby.
Baby.
Yeah. The show's gonna be
good. Yeah. You were just channeling James's undersheet vibes there. Good. I just had to fall. Nice job on that tritone, and then a new baby fourth. So listen for that fourth that happens there.
I mean, yeah, let's be patient.
Yeah, we're good.
That's all.
I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall. A new baby. And baby.
Let's get the tritone's now happening. Let's get that fourth on the, what is that, the third baby?
Yeah.
Saying baby in the song is really not helpful, is it? Yeah. I found a new baby, well, I just had to fall. A new baby, that one. Yeah.
That's all.
I found a new baby, well, I just had to fall. A new baby.
That's it. And I'd say, Simon, we're gonna wanna, maybe match-ish James's volume, but probably not be louder than him.
Yeah.
Save that for that's all, yeah. So that you can, because if we're too much on baby, that's all is gonna sound, more weak sauce-ish than we would like. Good. Okay, that was great. Let's do lead tenor on the tenor post here.
That's all.
I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall. A new baby. And baby.
Wow, you two make that sound really easy. Nicely done. Here we go, four parts, everybody's in. Yeah, James, you didn't get much of a coffee break there, did you?
It's okay. Just need to top up.
No rest for the baritone.
That's all.
I found a new baby.
I think that that's great, Alex. For the other three, that can start with a little more chill vibes.
Yeah, for sure.
Right. And Ali, I think what you were doing a moment ago, duetting with Alex, that's great. Maybe a bass clef. We can join them on that. So, because with that's a pretty long note there, right? So the I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall a new baby and baby, right? But if we start with I found a new baby, then what comes after that isn't going to mean as much. Yeah, cool.
That's all.
I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall. A new baby. And baby. That's all.
Yeah, that's good. Fun. So again, there's a lot of shape that is written into David Ryder arrangements, right? And so it's always kind of this attack and fall back, and attack and fall back, and attack and fall back. And if it's just like attack, like, we're going to be at 11 before half the song is done, right? So, yeah, look for those moments to kind of come back and chill, and then, awesome. Let's find out where are we going to go back to now. Oh, Coda! I found a new
baby. So, I found a new baby.
Yeah.
I found a new.
I just had to fall.
Yeah.
That one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's not right.
This is the new key.
Yeah.
I found a new boy.
I found
a new baby.
Found a new boy.
Oh,
sorry,
we're
in
the relative minor.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'll
yeah.
blow you enough. I found a new baby.
Found a new boy, just had to fall. I found a new baby, and baby, that's all, that's all. A new baby, new baby.
That's all.
I found a new baby.
Right, let's just do that again.
I found a new baby.
Found a new boy, just had to fall. I found a new baby. That's all, a new baby, new baby,
that's all,
a
new baby.
Nice job, nice job. And I love, so the kind of the individual sectional work we did at the beginning that we're bringing that sound into this part of the song. So great job transferring that. Good. Mr. Alley, so how many times do we say I found a new baby in this arrangement?
Many, many.
Many, many, many. Okay. And have, you know, and this isn't to put you on the spot, but just to kind of find out, have you started thinking about what the progression of that story is? Because, again, if I just tell you, I found a new baby, 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 at what point are you thinking, like, weird?
Yeah.
Right?
I think for this, because this is the end of the song.
Right.
I think at the beginning of the song, a lot of it is sort of trying to, I don't know, a bit more sort of, revenge against your ex sort of thing, so it's a bit more cutting maybe.
Right.
And maybe at the end of it I see it more of, you're a bit more comfortable about the whole thing,
right?
Like
we're over
this person now, we're very comfortable with
comfortable
this
person.
comfortable and I think it should be a bit more, it should feel a lot more sort of confident. Obviously, I think we are confident in the way we, pretty much a lot of the song, but this bit I think is a lot more certainty behind it.
Yeah. Yeah, I would absolutely say so. So David has altered the melody here, right? To I found a new baby, right? Like,
just really let go.
Right, yeah, it's like, you know,
yeah.
Hello world, right? Yeah. And again, have you thought about, like, who the audience is at this point? Are we screaming this to the world? Are we, is this a conversation that you're having internally to yourself? Is this a conversation you're having with a friend?
Maybe at this point, and maybe because of the way the music does it, it's probably more of a world thing.
Love it.
Door two, door three.
It's literally as you're walking out the door, right?
I found
it's
a new
like,
baby!
Yeah. A lot of the song is like directly at this one person,
right,
who is our ex. But I think maybe by the end, you're right, we're just like,
this is almost like we're walking past. I don't need to do this. Why would
I?
I'm fine.
I loved what Alex just said, like, of like opening the door and then like, I'm gone. Yeah. Okay, so with that in mind, Mr. Alley, would you like to start us off there? We'll just do a little lead sectional here.
I found a new baby, I just had to fall. I found a new baby, and maybe that's all, a new baby, a new baby.
Okay, cool. Love, just again, like, the voice is delicious, but just like how much character pours out of you, and you know, let's never mute that. Like, let's just let the horses run with that. That's such a strength. Okay, so I found a new baby. I just had to fall all. So what does that mean?
It's context. I guess it means sort of, I didn't have a choice. Like, I just, this person's amazing, and just had to fall for this person, sort of thing. Like, it's very comfortable.
Like, it was almost out of your control.
Yeah, out of my control.
Right.
Like, and this is meant to, this is the sort of thing that was meant to be.
Right. Right. Okay. And if you had no control, I just had to fall.
Okay.
I just had to. Right. It's like, Yeah, like these actions are not your own anymore.
Yeah.
Very cool. So again, I found like we're flinging open the door on the first, and then I'm not in control of my actions or my faculties or anything anymore, right? Okay, take us on that journey.
I found a new baby. I just had to fall. I found a new baby. And maybe that's all. A new baby, a new baby.
Good. I love it. Yeah, so I just had to fall. Like, it's almost like, I'm in your trance. There's a spell that's been cast. Yeah.
Okay,
cool. And then that's all. That's all. I love the more emphatic delivery of the second. Yeah. That's all. Like, no, really. That's all. Right. And then a new baby.
Yeah.
So, okay, give me subtext for those two, a new baby.
Got a tag coming up, got a whole
need to rest a bit of the tag.
Okay, let's come with them. So that's a very good reason we need a rest before the tag.
Not a good enough
tag. But if there was also an artistic one that did the same, so a new baby, new baby.
Is it new baby, new baby, or new baby and baby?
A new baby, new baby.
Oh, new baby, new baby. Okay.
Let's say baby again.
I guess it's just very relaxed. Like, this is my new person.
Cool.
Who is amazing, and it's very. Trying to connect it with the other bit.
So, is it a new baby? Is this like the realization? Like, wow, this is happening.
I think so. Oh, I think maybe this is the point where you feel like. You're less sort of vengeful about that, what happened previously. And you're
right.
It's like, I forgot that now. Like,
so I'm going to be okay.
I'm going to be fine. And then that's all.
Yeah. So a new baby, I'm going to be okay. Why? And then a new baby, why do we repeat it?
And then to confirm it, to reconfirm.
It could be.
The first one could be like, new baby, new baby.
I like that.
Maybe.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
So it's like, I found a new baby, I'm gonna be okay, but this isn't just as any baby, this is a new baby.
Yeah.
Right? Like,
I think we slightly slowed down on new baby.
Cool.
So it's like, new baby.
Right.
Yeah.
So I found a new baby, I'm gonna be okay. A new baby, I just got an upgrade.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Cool.
Okay.
Cool. Love it. Okay. So let's hear all that.
I found a new baby. I just had to fall. I found a new baby. And maybe that's all. That's all. A new baby. A new baby.
My dude. Pretty sweet. Love it. Okay, team Harmony, have you been paying close attention? We're gonna give you another listen here, because there's a lot of nuance going on there. Here we go, one more time.
I found a new baby. I just had to fall. I found a new baby. And maybe that's all. A new baby, a new baby.
Yeah. Good. Let's hear, can we hear lead bass right there?
I found a new baby.
I just had to fall. I found a new baby. And maybe that's all. A new baby, a new baby.
Nice. Simon, wow, you did a great job. Matching what Ali was throwing out there. That was great. Here we go. One more time to lock it in.
I found a new baby.
A new boy.
I just had to fall. I found a new baby.
And
maybe that's all. A new baby. A new baby.
Nice. yep, yep. Yeah. So yeah, maybe just a little bit more, and I might have thrown you off there with I kind of forgot where we were. That's all, new baby, like just a little bit more subtext behind those
okay.
two. Yeah, yep, yep, yep.
Just got a bit in the bud now. You keep singing maybe at one point.
Is there a baby?
Yeah. Is there a baby, yeah.
Which bit? I found a new baby.
I just assume they're all baby.
Baby. No, I did not.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It has my point. But I'm just nipping it in the bud now, because otherwise it might be other down our way.
I think
people
should comment where I said baby. Or baby.
Yeah, yeah. If Ali said maybe, which he did, type M in the chat.
Okay. I screwed myself over that. Great.
I found a new maybe. Hello.
That's really odd.
You're such a maybe. Okay. Good. Here we go. One more time. Lead bass.
I found a new baby,
found a new boy,
I just had to fall. I found a new baby,
yeah,
baby,
maybe that's all.
No! You're so right!
You're literally like, I got this.
No, I said
maybe.
Oh maybe. My god, you're so right. I cannot believe I was singing. Baby, that's all.
Baby, that's all, yeah.
Ali will now make a donation to Meantime.
Yes.
Okay,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Good.
Let me just get the app out now. One pound every time I do it.
Just, yeah. Just get the map out now.
Okay.
Love it. Amazing.
So sorry.
It's fine. It's only you who are disappointing.
Wow.
My dear.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
okay.
I love this quartet, really feeling it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. We support you.
I found a new baby,
found a new boy,
I just had to fall.
I found a new baby,
yeah,
and baby, that's all, a new baby, a new baby. I found a new baby.
Good. Yeah, so obviously we have a fifth there on the baby. We'll get that next time. Love the just had to fall. That was great. I found a new baby. And baby, like, I don't know, I don't know if you want to wink, I don't know if you want to, like, that just needs, like, some, you know, I don't know if anybody can upstage Ali, but maybe try on that pickup. Yeah, so I just had to fall, I found a new baby, and baby, that's all. Yeah, so I found a new baby, and baby. So is that the and baby, is that addressed to the old?
Yeah, I think so.
So I found a new baby, and baby.
Yeah, and baby, that's all, you know, it's like his pet name.
So that's addressed to the old person.
Yeah, that's the old person.
Yeah, okay.
And baby, that's all.
Yeah,
baby,
so I found a new baby, and baby, right? It's got to be like sass factor, like a million right there.
Okay.
Yeah.
I found a new baby,
found a new boy, just had to fall.
I found a new baby,
and
baby, that's all,
a new baby, a new baby. I found a new baby, well,
yeah. I love that. That was, yeah.
Okay.
Let's press save on that. Bingo. Cool. Let's get that last baby there, just for tuning purposes.
Yeah, I hate this note.
The B double flat.
Yeah.
I found a new baby.
Found a new boy.
I just had to fall.
I found a new baby.
And
baby,
that's all.
That's all. A new baby. A new baby.
Okay, let's see Mr. Tenor and Mr. Lead together. This is going to be such a cool piece for you guys.
I found a new baby,
boy,
I just had to fall. I found a new baby, and baby that's all, a new baby,
Okay, so Alex, right now you're being an amazing tenor. Cool. But... No, but you already are an amazing tenor. So let's trust the voice even more and just deliver character. And yeah, here we go. One more time.
I found a new baby. I just had to fall. I found a new baby. And baby, that's all. That's all. A new baby.
Alex, you have permission to do that forever. Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
I get so in my head thinking about everything else. Yeah. I just let it go sometimes.
Let it go.
Exactly.
Let it go.
Cool. Yeah. So that was fun.
Yeah. Very, very cool. Nicely done.
I found a new baby. I just had to fall. I found a new baby. And baby, that's all. That's all. A new baby.
Let's take lead baritone right there.
I found a new baby. I just had to.
Boy.
Found a new boy.
You actually found a new maybe.
Jeez. Moy for you.
Moy.
They sound the same with this collar.
Boy. Boy.
What's up, boy?
I found a new baby, I just had to fall. I found a new baby, and maybe that's all, a new baby, a new baby. I found a new baby.
Good. Let's just do that one more time. James, I want you to think about, so at the moment there are certain syllables that are just popping at us that like are cool baritone notes, but we might not communicate that way, if you know what I mean. I don't exactly remember which ones they were right now, but I just had about, I found a new baby, and baby, that's all, you know. That's just an example, that's not one that happened, but it's just kind of, there are a couple moments that are just like popping out at us, so think about more, you know, more human communication rather than baritone communication.
Okay. Are they not the same? Baritones are not humans?
I'm sorry, you have to find out this way.
I found a new baby.
A new boy.
I just had to fall. I found a new baby. And baby, that's all, that's all. A new baby, a new baby.
Nice. I like that. Can I just hear that one more time? Same?
Yep. Was that better?
Yes. Yep.
One second.
Getting emotional.
Cool.
There we go.
I found a new baby.
Found a new boy.
I just had to fall. I found a new baby. And baby, that's all, a new baby, a new baby, I found a new baby.
Oh, I love that, that was fantastic. Okay, let's take all four from that spot.
I found a new baby,
found a new boy,
I just had to
fall.
Okay, so one more time. So if Ali, why did I almost call you Alistair?
You never call me that.
So, yeah, if that's going to have that amount of, I found you, baby, like, our entry has to be delivered with that level of flair.
Okay.
Yeah.
I found a new baby.
Found a new boy.
I just had to fall. I found a new baby.
New baby.
And baby, that's all. That's all. A new baby.
And baby, I think is it maybe 114 James. You might be changing notes there.
Yeah, very possibly.
And you don't have a note change. Yeah. Sorry, I meant to say that about like
no, that was cool.
15 minutes ago.
Yeah, no, I think you're right.
Cool. Cool. Just do that one more time. That was a great entry. Yeah, so whatever flair factor Ali's putting out, quartet will rise to that level. Flair factor, that's a good quartet name.
Yeah, that's a good one. The flair factor 4?
No. Somebody stop him.
Flair flop.
Shh. Coaching. I found a new baby.
Found a new boy, just had to fall.
Tempo on the tenor post until we get closer to the fermata on baby. So just kind of we've established such a good sense of tempo.
Baby, that's
yeah.
All.
So I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall a new baby and baby. Yeah, because otherwise, if it's kind of stalling out the motion there, yeah. Good. Love it. Yeah, we don't want to kill the tenor. Good.
Okay.
Nice. Let's go.
Back.
I love this. To the extension.
I don't know what that means.
Which comes before the coda.
Nice.
What's that, guys?
Get up, David.
In South Rampart Street Parade, there's like, he's got all these notes on it and like, more tag, and yet more
yeah.
tag.
Yeah,
and even
yeah,
more
yeah,
tag.
Yeah. It's amazing.
I'm convinced he writes a tag and then he puts a little bit of a song on the front.
Love it.
After a huge intro, of course.
I love it. Can we start with Simon's lead in there? The why can't I? Oh, baby, yeah, I'm asking. Yeah. I think.
Whatever you like. Is an E okay or?
Yeah, it's fine.
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking you, found a new baby, you found a new baby, true, you found a new baby, so wave bye-bye to me, I'm saying, who found a new baby, on cue, you found a new baby, boo-hoo, you found a new baby, so wave bye-bye to me,
found a new
boy, just had to fall.
Let's just do that again, to just wrap our brains around this part of the song.
Yeah, okay. So we're coming from backwards.
I think with a lot of songs that are complex like this, and you know, and we have, you know, tag, more tag, even more tag, you know, LS South Rampart Street Parade. And again, there are sections like extension and blah 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 that knowing what the destination is we're going for and then building back to see how we get there is important, and then also this also helps us build stamina for the song, so that the arrangement isn't owning us, right?
Yeah.
That we have a plan for how we're going to get through this. So mm-hmm. yeah, anytime that an arrangement is you know got a lot of notes or a lot of sections in it or long,
yeah.
or there's like 10 or more pages to it, right? Like, I frequently build from the tag backward for that reason.
Yeah,
so, yeah. Yep. So, just knowing what the objective is informs everything that comes before it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now I know where I'm going from now.
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking you. You found a new baby. You found a new baby. True, you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to me. I'm saying we found a new baby. On cue, you found a new baby. You found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to me.
I found a new baby.
Found a new boy.
Yeah. So this is... I mean, this sounds almost like matter-of-fact, kind of curt, if you will, like just kind of, yeah.
Yeah, it's a bit more, I think this bit's a bit more cutting.
It's a bit more like, you know.
Boo-hoo.
Boo-hoo.
Yeah, it feels a bit more like you suck, kind of thing.
Right.
There's also quite a lot of sass in it.
It really does.
Like, it's just sass to the whole new level. Like it's.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, like the...
Like you're going, who found you, baby? You found you, baby? Oh, true, you found you, baby.
Yeah.
Bye.
So wait, bye-bye to me,
yeah.
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 So I'm out.
I love the, like, the weird through. Yeah. Like, yeah. Yeah, that it's very kind of cut and dry, like very, yeah. So, let's go, yeah, let's hear you from Who Found a New Baby?
Who found a new baby? You found a new baby. True, you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to, I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby. On cue, found a new baby. Boo-hoo, you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to, I found a new baby. I
excellent, just excellent. Okay, so let's, so. There's... Again, I think if we keep coming at each of these, found a new baby, found a new baby, found a new baby, found a new baby, it's gonna, you know, we're gonna get kind of repeated stress injury or something.
Yeah.
So this is a question mark, right? Like, who found a new baby? I mean, you know who found a new baby, but you're being like, who? What?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I think that can be, that can be the first one. And then you found a, like, so who found a baby?
You found a baby.
Yeah. True.
You found a new baby.
So bye-bye. Yeah. So can you take us through that? You know, question mark.
Okay.
Oh yeah, you. And are we really giving them the time of day when we say you? Like, it's almost too much to like mention them, right? Like you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a better one, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah. Oh you?
Yeah.
Are we talking about you again?
Cool.
Yeah.
Who found a new baby? You found a new baby. True, you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to, I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby. On cue, found a new baby. Boo-hoo, you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to, I found a new baby.
Yeah. I love where this is going. Yeah. So, oh, who found a new baby? You.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then, I'm saying we're through, and I mean that can be weird. Through,
yeah,
like pretty abrupt.
Yeah.
Very nice. Can you take us through the second half of that? That I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby.
Okay. I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby. On cue, found a new baby. Boo-hoo, we found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to, I found a new.
Okay. Now, there's punctuation on the I'm saying we're through exclamation mark.
Saying we're through.
That's the end of the sentence, literally. There's an exclamation mark.
We're through. You found a new baby.
Yeah, so exactly. I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby.
Cool.
On cue, what does that mean? Like,
classic.
Yeah.
Classic.
On cue.
You've done this before.
Yeah.
You said that it wouldn't happen to me. There's that. Like, on cue, found a new baby. Boo hoo, you found a new baby. So, wave bye to. Yeah, okay. So, I'm saying one more time.
I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby. On cue, found a new baby. Boo. Oh, God, it's so really hard out of context. Okay. I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby. On cue, found a new baby. Boo hoo, you found a new baby. So wave bye bye to I found a new baby.
Okay, and now if you say, like, boo hoo, Alex, like, right, you are really mocking.
Yeah, I think that was the thing that we talked about. We wanted to make that a distinct.
Yeah.
Boo hoo. Boo hoo.
I think
yeah.
we should do it like 100%.
Yeah.
I'm sort of singing it like a.
Yeah, I feel like it doesn't have to like.
Yep. 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 Okay. So, and that's the thing is that there's a lot of subtleties of who found a new baby? Oh, you.
Yeah.
You found a new baby? Oh, true. Yeah, you found one, but bye-bye. And then the we're through! Exclamation mark. You found a new baby. On cue, you did
a lot of emotions going through.
Found a new baby. Boo hoo. Oh, he's so sad. Right? So, there's a lot of, like, you know, exploring of different emotions and different characters, like,
yeah,
going on.
A lot going on in this little section.
A lot.
Yeah.
And we can't deliver like even like two consecutive bars the same way, let alone the whole section.
It wouldn't work.
Right, exactly. Exactly. Okay. So take us through I'm saying one more time.
I'm saying we're through, you found a new baby. On cue, found a new baby. Being here, you found a new baby. So wave bye bye to I found a new.
And then love it. So boo hoo, that was very mocking. Found a new baby. So wave bye bye. Can we get like too cool for school, Allie? Like, you know, like talk to the hand.
We literally bye bye, rather than bye bye. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Is that what we could do?
Let me try. I'll just do it again.
Yep.
I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby. On cue, found a new baby. Boo hoo, you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to I found a new baby. I just had to fall.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And I'll let you decide if you like the bye-bye or whatever.
Bye-bye.
It's... I think do what really speaks to you, like what you can convey in your authentic self. Nice. Okay, now can you take us back to the who found a new baby?
Cool.
Yep.
Who found a new baby? You found a new baby. True, you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby. On cue, found a new baby. Boo, boo, here, you found a new baby. So wave bye bye to your so close.
That was really good. That was really good. I think we're in a place. Let's duet bass lead there. So lots of details there to work in here, harmony part. So let's. Do you want to take a running start at that, Simon? Why can't I? Oh, baby.
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking.
Who found a new baby? You found a new baby.
True,
you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to me. I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby.
On cue, you found a new baby.
Be here, you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to me. I found a new baby.
Found a new boy.
I just had to fall.
Yes. Nice.
I sang it wrong. I go boo.
Boo,
very, very good.
On cue, found a new.
So, why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking. What are you asking? Who found a new baby? Again, I think that needs to sound more like a question.
Sorry, sang it wrong.
It's okay.
Cool. Right.
Here we go. One more time, bass lead.
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking.
Who found a new baby?
You found a new baby.
True,
you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to me.
I'm saying we're through.
You found a new baby. On cue, you found a new baby.
Boo-hoo,
you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to me.
I found a new baby.
Found a new boy.
I just had to fall.
Yeah. Digging that. Nice work. Do you want to do tenor lead?
Sure.
Yeah.
Can you get us the red in, Simon?
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking.
You found a new baby. You found a new baby. True, you found a new baby. So wait, bye-bye to. I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby. On cue, you found a new baby. You found a new baby. So wait, bye-bye to. I found a new baby.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nice job. Let's just take another run of that.
Yeah.
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking.
Who found a new baby? You found a new baby. True, you found a new baby. So wait, bye-bye to. I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby. On cue, you found a new baby. Boo-hoo, you found a new baby. So wait, bye-bye to. I found a new baby. I just had to fall.
So I think Alex, the we're through can be like as cutting as the melody, but yeah, very nicely done. Let's do lead baritone right there, Simon. If you can give us that lead in one more time.
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking.
Who found you?
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
On my own.
Come join me, yeah.
James forgot what part he said. And he's back.
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking.
My fault. Also, I could have waited the wrong note and yeah, left that as well.
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking.
Found you.
Sorry. I just want to sing the note.
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking.
Who found a new baby? You found a new baby. True, you found a new baby. So wait, bye-bye to. I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby. On cue, found a new baby. You found a new baby. So wait, bye-bye to. I found a new baby.
I love your boo-hoo, James. That was cool.
I don't know.
I know, it just felt really like... really mocking, yeah. It was the face as well, I think, yeah.
Love it.
That's good.
Love okay. It. Okay, yeah. One more time.
Yeah.
You're on. Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking.
Who found a new baby? You found a new baby. True, you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to. I'm saying we're through. Found a new baby. On cue, you found a new baby. You found a new baby.
Ah, sorry. I screwed the note.
I saw James in the corner of my eye.
Amazing. Love it. Love it, love it, love it.
Okay, one more time.
Yes, please.
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking.
Who found a new baby? You found a new baby. True, you found a new baby. So wait, bye-bye to. I'm saying we're through. Found a new baby. On cue, found a new baby. Be you here, you found a new baby. So wait, bye-bye to. I found a new baby. I just had to.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, some.
Just a couple notes there at the end. Those will work themselves out. Yeah. In this section, again, is pretty note intensive, shall we say, right? There's a lot of stuff going on. So, James, I think if we can really kind of compress any kind of jaw movement, like really minimize, like we don't have time to do big movements here. Yeah. So I think just who found a new baby or whatever the rhythms are. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking.
Who found a new baby? You found a new baby. True, you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to. I'm saying we're through. You found a new baby. On cue, you found a new baby. You found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to. I found a new baby.
Yeah, I just that had really to. Helped the sync and just kind of the overall unity between the two of you. Great job.
Yeah.
I think you do like a little crack.
That's good.
That's good, man.
Yeah. Love it, love it, love it. Okay, four parts from our extension.
We're going to sing the air this time. Where's it? What?
It's on the
Yeah. I don't know what beats.
I can't obey.
Yeah.
Why can't I obey? Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna get that right.
Why can't I obey? Oh, I'm asking you. Found you, baby.
Sorry, I'll squeeze him again.
Sorry, how to beat to it.
Straight away. I don't think it.
Why can't I, oh baby, I'm asking you. You found a new baby. You found a new baby. True, you found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to me and say we're through. You found a new baby. On you. You found a new baby. You found a new baby. So wave bye-bye to me.
I
found a new boy. Just had to fall.
And if you're loving it too, the link to help us get to internationals with Meantime Chorus is somewhere.
Bottom. Your bottom.
Somewhere. It's around in the ether somewhere. So you know, if you do have some spare pennies and felt like donating, that would be amazing. Thank you. We just love that you're here. So thanks.
Yeah, it's fun.
Cool. Anyway, back to it.
No, that's great.
Bottom of the page.
Yeah.
How new baby? God, ask me why.
So, Ali, just while James is departed, why don't we hear from you there?
Yeah.
I found a new baby. Go on, ask me why. You found a new baby, so baby, why can't I?
Yeah.
I found a new baby, go on, ask me why. You found a new baby, so baby, why can't I? Yeah, who?
Yeah, love it. I mean, talk about a song that fits a quartet. Like, this is great. Let's hear you do that one more time.
I found a new baby, go on, ask me why. You found a new baby, so baby, why can't I? Yeah.
Let's hear that with Simon on the da-da-da-da-da-da. So this is almost like I'm stepping out on the town, right? Kind of that kind of feel. So here we go. So yeah, together with Simon.
I found a new baby, go on, ask me why. You found a new baby, so baby, why can't I?
Oh baby, I'm asking
who found a new baby, you.
Good. So, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You found a new baby. And I think that you found a new baby, like that's kind of like matter of fact, right?
It's the least important part of that.
Right. You found a new baby, but it's not about you anymore. This is about me.
Yeah.
So, here we go. Same.
found a new baby. No one asked me why.
You found a new baby.
So baby, why can't I?
And then Simon of the baby, why can't like that? That's gonna you. I don't know. Whatever speaks to you there, but I think like you know whether there's a little mini snarl or a something ferocious about that. Yeah, that's because I think we can have, so baby, why can't, and then, exactly. Is that how Simon dances?
Yeah, it's pretty accurate.
Yeah. Okay, all right, I like it.
Penguin.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, good, let's hear, why don't we hear lead tenor right there, but that does.
Are we in E flat or E?
I think it's E at this point.
I found a new baby.
From the little bit of five, right?
I found a new baby. No one asked me why. You found a new baby. So baby, why can't I?
Nice shot.
I picked all over that, yeah.
I mean, that wasn't quite the word I was going to use, but...
We had the bet we're live streaming.
We're on the live stream.
So Alex, yeah, give us more of the you know, I don't know, you're all decked out in your best duds and you're strutting out on the town
here. I went more gargoyle than that last one.
Excellent. I like it. Yeah, that's his choice.
Right,
yes.
I found a new baby, no one asked me why. You found a new baby, so baby, why can't I?
Yeah!
Sorry, it came to me, it comes to me every time, that one.
Love it. Let's do, lead baritone there, the duh-duhs.
I found a new baby, no one asked me why. You found a new baby, so baby, why can't I? Yeah, who found a new baby?
Let's hear, Ali, can you bring in, I found a new,
and then cut off.
Yes, and then let's hear the trio on Dut Does.
Yeah.
I found a new
da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You found a new baby.
Sorry.
Good. Let's have more kind of sassy strut.
I found a new
da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You found a new baby.
Yes, I like that a lot. Let's put that together with Mr. Alley. Here we go, four parts together.
I found a new baby. No one asked me why.
You found a new baby.
So baby, why can't I?
Oh, baby, I'm
not gonna do it.
So good, I love it.
I'm not gonna do it.
Please. If you don't, I will. So much bite.
Cool. Here we go. Let's do that one more time. Love that. How that fits together.
Yeah. I found a new baby. No one asked me why.
You found a new baby.
So baby, why can't I?
Baby, I'm
missing. You found a new baby.
You found a new baby. True. You found a new baby. So wave bye bye to me.
I'm saying.
New baby, that's all. I found a new baby. Well, I just had to
Good. Yeah. Any comments, questions about that so far?
I think just when you start to feel it more, I don't know, it's because I'm warming up a bit more, but it becomes a lot easier to see it as soon as you start to focus on the character.
Absolutely.
And I personally, I really get into a headspace about the scene inside. Like, I'm like, it's got to be this, and this. And then I know, I know that my jaw is maybe moving too much when I'm performing it, but I just don't care as much,
right.
And therefore it comes out better. Do you know what I mean?
Absolutely.
It's fine. It's that balance, right?
Yeah.
And this sort of area we're in now, in this part of the session,
yeah,
it's like sweet spot, and it's
love
like,
it.
Yeah.
Love it. Do you wanna back up to the I found a new bit, loves me good, there's a good, and I should knock on wood.
Sure, we're doing that as well, by the way. We're going da 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 da. We're doing it as triplets, that's actually.
You're doing the entire thing as triplets?
Just bar 77 and 78.
Cool. Do you wanna show me what that sounds like?
Yeah.
Cool.
Where's a good place for getting on?
Just right on the loves me good or so good. Is
sure.
that possible to jump in there? Oh, what was that?
Never do it again. Then that's the G. Hey. And then we're on.
Should we come on that
five
hey.
Sharp?
Should we come on that hey?
Sure, hey, yeah.
Loves me good, oh so good, as I should look on wood.
I like how can I behave?
Yeah. How can I behave?
How can I behave? Loves me good, oh so good, and I should knock on wood. That's right. I found a new bull.
That's
all
I
want. He makes me fly my kite. Now
good. Do it. Let's just do the same thing again.
How can I behave? Loves me good, oh so good, and I should knock on wood. That's right, I found a new boy. He makes me fly my kite. Now,
So I think with the triplets, again, if we can be kind of too cool for school, we don't want to, have triplet abuse on our hand. So the loves me good or so good, so really, really, really connect that. We don't want to, love me good or so good, that's right, I found a new way. I decide what to cry about my, what is it?
I decide what a
cry,
what a guy.
Makes me fly my kite. Is that the rhythm we're doing there?
Makes me fly my kite. Yeah.
That's the rhythm?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So let's just tighten that one up just a little bit. Here we go. Same thing one more time.
How can I behave? Loves me good, oh so good, and I should knock on wood. That's right. I found a new boy.
Cry, what a guy, he just... And is that a triplet?
I want to cry, what a... we're not singing that triplet as a triplet.
What? That's a triplet?
I decide, want to cry, what a guy, he just makes me fly my cat.
We're not doing that as a triplet.
What rhythm are you doing there?
I decide, want to cry, what a guy, he just makes.
Okay, cool. As long as we're all agreed on that.
Quaver.
Cool.
I'm going to write that down in a minute.
Cool. Just speak the rhythm right there together. I decide, want to cry.
I decide, want to cry, what a guy, he just makes me fly my kite.
Once again.
1, 2, 3, 4. I decide, want to cry, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I decide, want to cry, what a guy, he just makes me fly my kite.
Nice. Good. Can we hear what Ali is doing right there?
I gotta get that so wrong.
Here we go. Let's hear Ali here at the section.
Speaking or singing?
Singing.
So wait,
just Ali. I found a new baby. That was good. That was good.
I found a new baby.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's it.
I found a new baby. That's right. I wanna cry. What a guy, he just makes me fly my kite. I found a new baby.
Okay, yeah, let's do that. Yeah, that's tricky business there.
We will also accept. My kite. That will also be okay.
It's kind of boring. Now you know these.
Those words. Okay.
I found a new baby. That's right. I just saw I want to cry. What a guy. He just makes me fly my kite.
Okay. So.
I didn't need that.
Excellent. Okay.
It's on the one page. I couldn't say it anyway.
So. I just sigh. Give me translation.
I just sigh. I don't know, it was a bit weird one. I don't really know this.
I
think you just didn't. That's the happy.
It's like we're overwhelmed with the.
Yeah. I just sigh, I want to cry. What a guy, he just makes me fly. My cat.
Yeah.
Okay. I just sigh. So.
I just sigh, want to cry. What a guy.
Yeah.
The crying is a happy.
It's a happy cry.
Yeah.
It's
right.
It's not just a happy
cry.
Yeah. And what a guy is like, oh, what a guy. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
just makes me fly my kite.
Just makes me...
That's a joke about it.
That's a dirty...
Oh,
yes.
Whoop! Am I actually that
word?
Is that a swear word?
It's done now.
So that's
okay. So...
It's also correct.
Yes.
You know.
So that's a lot of thoughts in a short amount of time. So Ali, take us through that when you get there.
Okay. Sorry.
I found a new baby. That's right. I just sigh, wanna cry. What a guy, he just makes me fly my kite.
Love it. One more time.
I found a new baby. That's right. I just sigh, want to cry. What a guy. He just makes me fly my kite.
Yes. That was a yes.
Yeah.
With like lots of
cool
S's in it. Good. Very cool. I found a new... Let's go from the I found a new baby. That's right. Put that all together.
I found a new baby. That's right. I just sigh, want to cry. What a guy, he just makes me fly my kite.
Yeah, I think even more. I just sigh, want to cry.
I just sigh, want to cry. What a guy.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah, exactly.
More like individual statements. Of
yeah, it's like
meaning.
It's
well,
like it's like squirrel, 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 squirrel.
Yeah.
But each squirrel has a different flavor.
Cool.
Right. I found a new baby.
That's going to be the only thing that people take away from this coaching session.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Each squirrel has a different
flavor.
Yeah.
Okay.
What did you learn in coaching today? Yeah.
I found a new baby. That's right. I just sigh, what a cry, what a guy. He just makes me fly my kite.
Apart from the words, that was better.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, can we get... Can we get more flirt on Fly My Kite?
Yes. Okay.
Don't worry, I know what I'm asking for. I'm willing to face it.
I found a new baby. That's right. I just sigh, wanna cry. What a guy, he just makes me fly my kite.
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Watch the dollars, donations come pouring in right now. Yes. Or pounds.
Well, that's the best way to get money.
Okay, alright. Mr. Simon, shall we throw you in here?
Yep.
lots to live up to here. Ali has got some cool sass factor going.
Do you want to go from how can I behave again? Is that all right? Is that
can I behave?
Yes, fine.
I found a new baby.
Loves me good or so good, and I should not know what that's right. I found a new boy.
I just saw him on
what a guy he just makes me fly my kite. Now
Yeah. So Simon, on each of your sustained notes, establish it and then give Ali a bit of room there, so we're not just we're not just a foghorn. Here we go. Is it the same?
I found a new baby.
Loves me good, oh so good, and I should not come with. That's right. I found a new boy.
I decide what I cry, what a guy. He just makes me fly my kite.
Now
Yeah. Good. So maybe you don't need to do the exact flirty choreography as Ali, but let the vocal subtext be there on that. Yeah. One more time.
I hate these words.
I found a new baby.
Loves me good, oh so good, and I should not come with. That's right. I found a new boy.
I decide what a cry, what a guy. He just makes me fly my kite. I found a new
baby. Yeah, that's it.
Don't ask me why.
Good. Let's do all four parts together right there. Can we get in with Ali's pickup?
Yeah.
I found a new baby.
Loves me good, oh so good, and I should not come with. That's right.
Let's try that again. Now, if Ali's doing the what a guy, he just makes me fly. But if we're getting all that character trio, we need to do the same thing on the loves me good, but not just good.
Oh, so good.
Yeah. And I should knock on wood.
That's another one. I don't know that one.
Yeah.
Oh, goodness.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wink. Yeah.
More than a wink.
That was wrong.
Yep. Okay. Here we go. One more time. Alex, this time more character, less tenor.
Yep.
Yeah.
I knew you were going to say that. Yeah.
Excellent.
And therefore, I won't do it.
I found a new baby.
Loves me good, oh so good, and I should not come with. That's right. I found a new boy.
I saw the cry, what a guy. He just makes me fly my kite.
Okay, one more time.
Surprise.
What happened?
Simon took me by surprise, sorry.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. Well done, Simon.
Right.
Here we go.
I found a new baby.
Loves me good, oh so good, and I should not come with. That's right. I found a new boy.
I decide what a guy, what a guy. He just makes me fly my kite.
You found a new baby.
So baby, why can't I?
I'm saying we're through. Who found a new baby? On you. Who found a new baby? You found a new baby. So wave bye bye to me.
I found a new baby.
Found a new boy. I just had to fall. I found a new baby. And baby, that's all. That's all. A new baby. New baby.
That's all.
I found a new baby. Well, I just had to fall. A new baby. And baby, that's all.
No. getting a little short on time here, so let's. So what I would recommend is for as you're working this piece is continue to back up the way that we've been doing.
Yeah.
And duetting, getting, you know, all of these rhythms, be really specific with them, getting the rhythms lined up,
yeah.
You know, all those intervals that we're tweaking, you know, occasions where we're not flapping jaws too much or anything, we're minimizing
yeah.
jaw movement. But then, again, is there, I mean, this... You are able to get into the character of the song
mm.
so well. I mean, is there a better lead song match out there? I don't know. You are doing amazing with it. And when a lead can crawl into a lyric and a melody like you are right now, that opens a lot of doors. And just unifying the unit, unifying the quartet. And then there were so many fast, like... You know, makes me sigh, want to cry, like fly my kite, wood, whatever, right? Like, there are all these ideas. And again, sometimes the squirrels pop really fast in this song, and all of them have to communicate. Like, you know, they can't be sung the same way, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because that's when everything starts to sound real busy, if we're just going through this in autopilot mode.
Yeah.
So I love the shapes and the characters that we've built into the tail end of this. Keep working that forward. And there's an exciting intro here. And then, yeah, I think as long as we're doing that, this is going to take us on a really exciting journey.
Yeah.
So I love, even though we haven't worked the front end of the chorus, you know, or the bridge, let's see what we find,
yeah.
knowing that we'll keep looking at going forward. But before we do that, any questions on what we've done here?
That's great.
That's been
that's really good.
Awesome, 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 awesome. And so let's take it all the way through the song, and then maybe there'll be a couple questions from those online with us. So. Yeah, and what I would say is, you know, don't worry about being perfect this time. Take chances and let the character shine through all the way. Yeah.
Saw you with that other guy just the other day. Full of bliss, can't resist somehow. He's telling me love. Tells the nights, but he's twice naughty eyes, as the rest I vow. And how
I don't mean baby. I just had to fall.
I found a new baby.
New
baby, that's all. Well, now everybody looks at me. Happiness is what they see. It's so awfully nice to be on solid ground.
Well,
he is charming, I confess, more than you, but I digress. Tell me, darling, can you guess what I found?
I found a new baby.
I just found a new boy.
That sweet talking baby.
Say that boy has filled me with joy. His brand new way of loving is everything that I might crave. He's hot just like an oven. How can I behave? Loves me good, oh so good, and I should not come would. That's right, I found a new boy.
I'm sorry, what a guy, he just makes me fly my kite.
I found you, baby.
True.
baby, so wave bye-bye to me.
And say,
we're through, we found a new baby. On you, we found a new baby. Boo-hoo, we found a new baby, so wave bye-bye to me.
I found a new baby.
Found a new boy, I just had to fall. I found a new baby, and baby, that's all.
Shape and the character back.
Yeah.
Awesome sauce. Yay. Any quartet questions before we go to audience questions?
I don't think so. I think a lot of it is just going to be doing that whilst, like you say, doing the duetting to minimize any of this and all that stuff.
Yeah.
Because, you know, I could perform it and start doing that all the way through.
It's
so
that
it's.
Thing. So I just met this thing.
So I think that's going to be the thing we're going to. I'm personally not
looking
at this. And I think that can tie into character as well, right? Because if we're being sassy, like, I don't have time for you, I found somebody better, right?
Yeah.
We don't want to look apologetic,
yeah.
Right? Like, if anything, we're going to be like, right, exactly. So I think that will, the alignment will tie into the character as well, whereas, you know, misalignment will kind of minimize your character's effectiveness in the song. Great. Anything else from the quartet?
No.
Okay. Do we have some questions?
Is this the camera that's on, by the way? This is the camera that's on.
Oh, hi.
Yes. We've had a lot of comments. Connor says he agrees with Rob. Very much written for Ali. Like, specifically, whoever wrote this song definitely wrote it for Alistair Hicknow. Simon says, well done, chaps. Really enjoyable progress with good progress made. Janet says, awesome full run through. The comments are absolutely loving you guys. Gloria said, great bass sound, effortless. We're getting the GQ vibe on now from Anne as well. Gloria actually asked how long the quartet had been together. If you guys could just tell us when this quartet, so there's been some discussion in the comments about the history of this sort of quartet and things, but do you want to...
was it 2015?
So 2015, I think, is when we formed.
July,
three of us.
There
was three of us, and then Nick, who was the baritone at the time.
He's not.
And then we went to the youth contest in the UK. I think it was our last year that we were aging out. We did in the UK and won that, and then we went to the US for the international contest and came 12th, I think.
2016.
2016, 2017. And then there was probably about two-year period where we didn't compete that much.
COVID.
like, I think 2017 and 2019. I think we went to SABS for 1 year, and we won the international contest in SABS, and then pretty much after that, I think in 2019, James came aboard.
2018.
December 2018.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness,
yeah.
I think it was.
James had been helping us out, sort of singing whilst Nick was sort of like doing studies and stuff like that. So yeah, that's the thing. Now we're here.
So
it's 2015. It's the short answer to that.
2015, yeah, and a couple of changes on the way. So yeah, it's been fun.
We've had a few other comments as well. Rod says, thank you for the opportunity to observe the session. Thanks to all involved for making it happen. Congrats. Michael says, Alex has a beautiful chin and the world needs to see it in all its glory.
Now, is that an insult?
I don't think so at all. Alison says, thanks for letting us watch that. It was great. Good luck. Someone else asked, what's the purpose of the bobbleheading?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe a question for you, Rob.
Yeah, absolutely. So So, yeah, at one point in the session, just if anybody tuned in late, we were having Team Tenor and Team Baritone move their head side to side. So the head moves on three planes, so we can move it that way, and then that way. And in both tenor and baritone, what was happening was this direction in particular is really quite tight. We follow the rule that tension anywhere in the body means tension in the voice. Tension around here is rather extreme in its effect on the voice. So, and what we frequently ask people to do is, if something's getting tight, is to move it. If we can freely move something, we know there's an absence of tension. And so by moving it, hopefully we're encouraging a release of that neck tension and a corresponding increase in the freedom of the vocal production.
Can confirm it works.
Yeah. Great. I think that was all the comments and questions that we had.
Fantastic.
So thank you, Rob.
Thanks. Absolutely. Thanks for having me. Yeah. Wonderful working with such a talented quartet. And and certainly I know I'm sure people out there look forward to seeing them in Louisville this summer. And we'll be cheering for you. And all the best, guys.
Thanks.
Yay.
Cool. Yeah. Thanks. And remember, guys, we are taking donations to try and get meantime to Louisville. It's been a long night. The QR code is somewhere around Alex's waist, I believe. Yes, it is.
Oh, I got that.
Click that link.